beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey. Okay. Welcome back, astronauts. Let's see what's happening. Don't go out there. I know the game have taken a turn. Ow! Need some cryptobiotes. Ow! Shit!
was that asshole anyway?
Where am I?
Oh, shit. Please don't. There he is.
Oh, enemy sighted.
I'm too good for you.
Where
We need reinforcements.
Yes, again. Ah, damn. Drop that one.
I can't remember it. Remember.
Damn it. I also want to use a shotgun. Whoop! Where is he? There is. Okay.
Maybe.
Oh shit! Coming from behind. Also. Where is he? There is. Fuck yeah! Combat veteran. Ha! I'm better than you. But then, you don't have to be good to be a combat veteran. On an A? Shit.
Sam, do you read me?
Yeah.
Everything okay?
Where am I?
Say again?
What happened to me?
The second you left the distribution center, the storm blinked out, just like that. Chiral density dropped almost as fast.
I got caught in the storm and... I was in a war zone.
You've been daydreaming, Sam? Comms were only down for a second.
No, it was much longer than that. There was this soldier, he tried taking my BB.
If you say so.
The little one can vouch for me.
Sam? It's been less than a minute since we last spoke.
That can't be right. I was there for hours, it felt like.
Maybe you should rest a bit.
Never mind. Coming to you.
It's a shame I can't meet you halfway.
Yeah, I know. Your kid, right?
Be careful, Sam.
Mm-hmm.
I'm looking forward to seeing you. It's been a while since I've had company.
Sam, proceed to Mama's lab. Mama was part of the Cupid R&D team. However, from the start, she had concerns about its long-term viability. Felt Cupids had fundamental flaws, which might explain the strange phenomenon you experienced and the spike in chiral density. You should pay her a visit. See what she has to say.
Restrictions lifted.
What do you think? Uh totally blank there. Forget I'm saying anything.
Sam, she doesn't fight. Glad you made it. She's hungry.
What the?
Shh. There, she's down. Even though she can't drink it, my body keeps making it. Going through the motions really helps with the soreness, though.
What is she?
She's my daughter. And I'm her mama. It's okay. She's only connected to me. Not like the other BTs. You can see it, right? You're hooked up. Now you know why I can't leave. So, about the supercell. Do you think the grown-ups could talk for a minute? Thank you. Look at this. This was the chiral density when the supercell appeared. But almost immediately after, it dropped to normal levels. In other words, the storm vanished in less than a second.
That's impossible.
Okay, let's pull the data from your cufflinks and take a look then. Well, that's all pretty crazy, but at least you're not. Timestamps in the logs support your story. Best guess I can muster is you were trapped between two different spacetimes.
Two different spacetimes?
HQ is doing a deeper analysis. All they've got to work with is the frequency spectrum, but with a little effort, they should be able to figure out where you were sent. Another Kairos bike. She's been crying more at night. Chiral density increases in regions connected to the chiral network, but the numbers are way, way higher than I projected.
That's bad, right?
Yeah. More connections means more Chirali. Early on, Bridges did acknowledge this as a potential problem, so I installed special limiters in the Cupids to keep the chiral levels in check. Looks like the limiter on yours is faulty, though. The supercell and the temporal phenomenon that you experienced may be related to all this.
Are you saying if I keep extending the network, we might be in for more temporal phenomena?
Maybe. Or worse, you cause another Death Stranding.
But you got a solution.
Of course I've got a solution. Right over here, in fact. We just need to integrate a limiter into this new Cupid I threw together. Thought I'd make you one since you said you were coming.
Great. Crisis averted.
No, crisis not averted. We need to rewrite the software to work with the new hardware.
Well, then get to it.
Yeah, no can do. I designed the hardware, but the software was written by someone else.
Well, where can we find them?
Her. The name's Lachna. She was a member of Bridges One. You'll have to head to Mountain Knot City.
All right, I gotta take a Cupid there anyway.
Oh, good. That's great. Here we go again. I don't know what's gotten into her lately. She's so scared. Look at her. Maybe the other side wants her back. Or maybe she wants to go back. We can't keep on like this. That much I know.
You want to tell me what happened?
She was due. I was in the hospital waiting for a C-section. Then the terrorists hit us. Pinned under the rubble. Nothing to do but wait. And wait. Felt like forever. But no one came. They said air and water. Went by. The water ran dry, and the cold set in. I gave birth there in the rubble. But instead of bringing life into the world, I brought death. time felt stopped. My baby started to cry. She cried, cried, cried. Her life was the price I had to pay to survive. She saved me. Together ever since. But she's a BT. The ties that bind her to this place bind me too. You could say I've never really been discharged.
And you're okay with that? I mean, you know she's gone. You want to live your life in the shadow of the dead?
Come on. You, of all people, you chose the dead over the living. Why else would you be here? I just remembered. Dead men told me repatriates have special blood. Mind if I take a sample?
Yeah, sure. Suck me dry. You already bleed me in my sleep. A bit cold, ain't you?
Just a second. There. All done. I want to run a test.
Mama, are you?
I'm sorry, Sam. Would you mind leaving us alone for a while?
Yeah. I gotta get to work.
Sam? Hey, forget what I said about chiral spikes. Reconnecting the world comes first. Maybe we're making things worse. Maybe not. But it's the only plan we've got. Good luck, Sam.
Sam, the delivery terminal outside still works. Go ahead and get it connected. I'll give you further instructions from there. Sam, your next objective is to bring Mountain Knot City into the network. And this route will take you to a way station and on to a distro center north of the city. From there, it gets tricky. You'll have to take a detour to get around the mountains.
Still won't be using this Cupid on the way? Software's not been rewritten yet.
It's fine. If you link up Mountain Knot City after your Cupid is fixed, the update should filter through the network, stabilizing the connection. It's just one more reason to get there ASAP. But for now, make do with the Cupid you've got.
Any word from Mama Lee?
None. We'll just have to hope she's all right and keep going. It's what she would want. Anyway, check in at Lake Knot City's Southern Distro Center before you hit the road. And good luck out there.
By the way, Sam, I've added a zipline schematic to your PCC. Figured it would come in handy. All you need to set one up is at least two anchors. Why bother carrying cargo across a river or up a steep hill when you can just send it through the air? Am I right? If you want a little hands-on experience, you can use the anchors outside my lab. Have yourself some fun.
The good news is, Fragile's available and willing to lend you a hand. If you want Fragile to send you, you'll need to head to a private room. South Knot City looks closest from what I can see. It'll be a lot quicker than walking, that's for sure. But you can't take any cargo with you, so there's that. It's up to you. Just remember the options there if you need it.
Right. Okay. Nice.
Delivering cargo.
Right, let's check in on the zip line she talked about. All right. It's the zip line is this structure. So just use it and boom. And that's it for the moment. And you can connect zip lines with each other to just zip around. Okay. Do you want me to get to distribution center? And I am where? No? There. Pretty close to the cosplayer, but let's see if I can get to the road. Wait, what? Oh yeah, there it is. One thing with this game is the names of characters and such are most of the time pretty stupid. Like, take Moma for an example. She had this horrible experience where her child died in childbirth and everything. But is that really a reason to be like, yeah, I'm going to be called Mama from now on? Really? And Dead Man was by... I work with dead people, therefore I'm Dead Man. No. No, Dead Man. What's your real name? If Mama called herself something else, I wouldn't have a problem with her and the whole my baby is dead and I'm going to have to take care of it storyline. It's just that she calls herself Mama. Going to leave some resources. Wasn't so much I could leave here. There's the road to get up to it somehow.
Come on.
I have to get a connection with the collector who's in this area. Here's the collector. Orders available. One. But anyways. So, should be able to get to the distribution center pretty quickly now. And there it is.
Safe travels. Sam, check the terminal for available orders. One moment, Sam. We've just received an urgent distress call. Porter out on a run's been injured and can't make it back on their own. It looks like they were carrying schematics for a new autonomous bot prototype. Can't afford to lose those either. Check the order for details.
Okay, I think this is a new thing. I just got to drop some things here. Rescue Porter carrying bot research data. Oh, all the way over there. Alright. Shouldn't be so hard.
Did I tell you we added a zipline option to your PCC?
Yeah.
Yes, we did. Build a few anchors and link them with a line to travel from A to B in record time. Give it a try.
Yeah. Maybe later.
Thank you for your
How is it? Ah, yeah, I have 24 shots in my bow gun. Should be sufficient for battling some mules.
Beginning scan warnings. Have a pleasant journey. Weapons restrictions lifted.
These constructions are some new thing. Chiral Bridge. I haven't seen them before. haven't been done yet either.
As a reminder, Sam, when carrying deadly weapons, it's absolutely essential that you exercise restraint. Doubt I need to say it, but killing is off the table. More corpses means more BTs and potentially more voidouts. If you kill anyone, you'll be putting not only yourself, but countless other people at risk.
Just want to, yeah, kick it. Ow! Ow! So, oh, he was out cold already. I should have gotten a new. What are they called again? The floating carrying thingy. Totally forgot what they're called. I'm not going to drive this one down a cliff. Oh, they have guns now. Is that an automatic weapon? That's also a new thing. Or is it? No, it was mules. Where am I going? Oh dear. This thing with zip lines is that you can build them and just pass through areas like that. Gets really easy to get through areas after you set up a path of zip lines. Leave the truck here. Ow. Don't have so many. So much weapons, so. Meters left. I am near the end of the episode. Yeah, I'm just going to continue on. As usual, just let it go to the until the PS5 stops recording of its own. Seems I am at the end of the BT territory. Wait. Okay, somewhere in this.
Someone near your position. Do you see them? Take a closer look.
Oh, there they are.
Looks like they're secure. Now bring them home.
Okay, I want on those things. Of course, I should have thought about it.